Thank you. St. Thomas was Rich and I's first vacation together.
Oh, really?
For 6 months and everybody.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, that was a ball. That's one of them.
Said.
Let's see. We've now landed here, which is great, in Punta Cana. The local time here is 2:45. So let's see here, folks. Just keep your items stored. Overhead bins until the captain and your seatbelts fasten until the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. Be very careful opening those overhead bins. The items do shift about during the flight. And of course, this is your final destination, so just be sure to double check to make sure you have all your arrival completed information for customs and immigration officials. Remember, eating, drinking, and cell phone use is not permitted in the customs and immigration area. And on your way returning, be sure to be at the airport 3 hours before departure. Okay, you don't want to miss your flight back. Maybe some of you do. Okay, so anyway, for anyone who needs any assistance deplaning, we'll be glad to assist you in any way we can. This is an outside departure jet bridge here. So usually the wheelchairs are at the bottom of it. We have to wait till people have deplaned before they can bring the wheelchair up for you. So if you needed a wheelchair, you just need to wait a bit on the plane for them at the end to bring those up for you. Well, on behalf of all of us as a Boston-based crew, again, thank you everyone for flying JetBlue. We've really loved having your company. Thank you so much. And always like to send you out with a good thought, which you're already doing, which just remember, good begets good and love always wins. Oh yeah, so thank you everybody. You're all great, thank you.